door. Just take a seat next to the door. Behind it leads to a world of loving and laughter. On your way you find the lies and lies you left behind. They're all waiting there, standing still on top of stairs. Show we can use our guitars and maybe a drum as like the ball. It'd be awesome. This next song is called Goodbye Weekend. It's a Mac DeMarco song. He's a real sweetheart. We look up to him. He likes to get naked on stage and I don't have the courage to do that. Especially while my mom's in the audience.
Things that go on within my life. Well,
lot. Give me a number, something to be. Hey, help out the country boy, but it won't work out on me. So don't go telling me how this boy should be leading. Is all my. Sometimes rough, but generally speaking, I'm fine. You don't agree with the things that go on within my life. Well, honey, that's fine, just know that you're wasting your time. Generally speaking, I'm fine. You don't agree with the things that go on within my life. Well, honey, that's fine. Just know that you're wasting your time. But you know I know when it's a dream. I think I know, I mean, oh yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to strawberry fields. Nothing is green. Strawberry fields forever. Strawberry fields forever. Strawberry fields forever.
So our drummer just got back from tour.
Yeah!
Say hi, Joshy.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Hi, Josh.
He played at Lava. Isn't that wild?
Yeah, baby! Woo!
He played at Lava.
Ooh.
Yeah, did he really? Yeah, he really did.
We only got maybe like an hour and a half of practice this morning for this show. Yeah, that was the first time we practiced in like 2 months. Since our album release party. Oh boy.
Wow. Congratulations.
That's wonderful.
He was on tour for like 10 days, lift off the bus, and they wound up in the landscape. And Matt,
did he play the whole 4 days there?
No. He played on the Saturday.
Yeah.
The last day of his tour, but not the last day. Obviously not the headline, but.
No, that's cool.
Nice song.
You know?
Right? Thousands of people out there.
Excuse me. This song's called "And You're One of Mine." It's track 6 on the album. Track 5 on the album.
October, when the season's over and the mic's been over.